Oh, you spilled it. I told you.
And field two now are ready for the start. Race five. It's the Stutzman Brothers Derby. And racing Hilltop Modest Victory is first to lead. Well, the runner had a little bit of problem. All of her name, she wanted to run. Not pace there as we go into first turn. But she can't pace you now as we go into the first turn to the backside. And the only race Hilltop Modest Victory, the runner is quickly making up ground on the leader as they go down the backside. And it's Hilltop Modest Victory. Look around, wait no longer. Pops out of pocket here for our brother Daryl Stutzman as they head to the second turn. Hilltop Modest Victory the inside. Look to run. Aces to the outside there, second. As they go into that second turn, look around, sticks a nose in front now. Hilltop Modest Victory, though, still maintains that rail position for J.R. Stutzman as they come past the grandstands here for the first time. And it's love to run on the outside. Hilltop Modest Victory on the inside. Nose for nose, neck for neck. As they take a training trip past the corner in 56 and 1/5 second. And on the front and first is Hilltop Modest Victory. Second, love to run coming to the outside as they go down the back stretch here for the final time. And it's Hilltop Modest Victory by length. Love to run coming on the outside second. A long mile trip as they head halfway down the back side for the final turn. It's Hilltop Modest Victory on the inside. Love to run on the outside as they approach the far turn. It's love to run. Hilltop Modest Victory. Nose for nose, neck for neck. Still as they come in the stretch, love to run the outside. Hilltop on his victory the inside. Still on the stretch.